witness applause behind her and a lot of support.
Here is Krisztina Czakó of Budapest, Hungary. Last December the 17th, Krisztina turned 13 years of age. And here she is in the Olympic Games. And she is the national champion of Hungary.
It's got to be an experience. Sometimes when you're doing these programs, you're almost counting the elements that you have to do to get to the end of the program. Double Lutz, triple toe loop, a little bit of a problem on the landing. At one time, 10 years ago, that was considered the most difficult thing in skating, right there.
And she's doing it as a 13-year-old right here.
Spin into a sit spin, back to a camel into a change camel. Lots of variation on the spin.
Appreciate the fact that here's a 13-year-old with not much experience in the Olympic Games and skating to Irma Ladouce, which the French love, of course, and they give her a good hand. Krisztina Czakó of Hungary. She is the youngest skater here in any category, men's, women's, pairs, or dance, and looks it.
And the double Lutz, triple toe loop combination. As I said earlier, at one time that was the most difficult jump combination in ladies figure skating. In fact, I can remember Elaine Zayac doing that in 1982 and winning the world championship. And the double axel, a little bit of a lean in the air. You want to see nice straight positions. But believe me, she has time, being only 13 years old, to get it together. Most girls at that age are interested in the monkey more than they are the skating. She's cute.
For Krisztina, who is barely a teenager, who's rather got some good marks. They don't like France's 4-2. And the French crowd is laying that on their own judge.
4-7, 4-7, 4-8.
When you consider China gives a 4-8 and France a 4-2, that's a big disparity.
4-6. Second mark.
4-7.
This time the crowd is apparently dissatisfied with everybody.
Jill Trenary, I just ask you, what is the biggest event you were in at age 13? I can't relate to that. Maybe you can.
I think it is so cute. She's had her little teddy bear there or whatever it was, and she just looked like she kind of came out of bed or came from plane here to compete in the Olympics.
Is the whole point just a learning experience?
Oh, at this age. She'll probably compete in 3 or 4 more Olympics. I mean, this is just a wonderful way to get started.
You think somebody that young is almost impervious maybe to the enormity of the events?
I think that it makes people like myself or the top contenders feel so old. I think it's just wonderful and it kind of refreshing to see someone so young out there having a good time.
It sure does. And speaking of good time, we've got a lot more here. We've got the power-packed lineup. What an array of stars coming up. Stay with us. Jill Trenary, Nick Charles, Fred.